How to make a myrmex hive and control it according to Ice and Fire mod wiki in the latest version. Myrmex resemble giant insects, more specifically ants. There are 5 types needed for a big farm. You can spawn them from eggs that can be found in myrmex hives. When you place an egg in a place with not much light, they will hatch after some time. When you get a decent farm, you need to get some reputation. Dropping matching resin and letting myrmex workers pick it up will give you 5. Completing a trade will give you 2. Unlocking a new trade will give you 1. Attacking a myrmex soldier, -5. Attacking a myrmex royal will get you -10. Attacking a myrmex queen will get you a -15. Killing any myrmex will get you also a -15. Those are all points. If a player manages to reach reputation of 25, all myrmex casts in the hive will turn natural towards them. If a player manages to reach a reputation of 50, all the myrmex castles in the hive will become willing to trade with them. Trading with a myrmex works much like trading with a villager, as you must give them a certain item to get another in return. However, unlike villagers, which use emeralds as a currency, myrmex use resin corresponding to their end. In order to activate the staff, one must interact with a myrmex with the staff in their hand. From there on, one can use it to delete certain rooms within the hive, as well to disable the queen's reproductive abilities. By sneaking and using the staff, one can also add new rooms to the hive at their current position. To add a new room, simply sneak and right-click with the staff while inside the hive to open up a GUI that shows a list of rooms the player can add. If a myrmex queen is hatched from an egg, she will bond with the player closest to her, and that player will have a permanent reputation of 100 within the hive she later creates. Myrmex staff is a way to sort of control the myrmex hive. It comes in 2 variations, that being the jungle or desert style. Each staff is used to help control a hive, which you have gained all the reputation you can. Right-click the queen of the hive you wish to control in order to establish that connection. With the staff, you can control if the queen is able to produce eggs or not. You can also add rooms with the staff. Note, it does not create a room, but designates a room for a purpose. You must create the room yourself first, or use an existing one. The current choices are food room, nursery room, or entries that can both be surface and underground, and a misc room. Shift and right-click the space you would like to turn into a room, and then select which type you want it to be.
Dreamers finally wake up. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming. Don't wake me, I'm not dreaming.